armor is gone.
Khan's canoe struck this sand with the force of destiny. At his beck, the greatest war host in Kardui history tamed the wild sea, their canoes coupling with the land one by one. Lionized gemlings met us with shining metal and bold words. Hyri's arrows withered their pride, Khan's axes silenced their despair. Marseille's Lion-Eye fought bravely to the last. Khan honored him with a place on his belt. Khan has shown Wraeclast our Kardui strength. Khan will teach Wraeclast the Kardui way.
Show me the way, Khan. is gone.
has removed the eternal stain from this coast. The Empire's citizens decorate our meeting houses with their heads. Our warriors built homes for our families. Our families still kiss the waters, fill the air with song. Calm has removed the eternal stain.
Dominus took my home.
The Empire's citizens decorate our meeting houses with their heads. Our warriors built homes for our families. Our families till the earth, fish the waters, fill the air with song. The Cardwin Way is yet a sea. Calm has removed the eternal stain. Calm has removed the eternal stain from this coast. The Empire's citizens decorate our meeting houses with their heads. Our warriors built homes for our families. Our families till the earth, fish the waters, fill the air with song. The Cardwi Way is yet a seedling here, but it grows, gains in pride and power every day. Calm has kept his promise. The time of the Cardwi has come.
I cannot carry this. I cannot carry this.
almost stopped believing in miracles. This medicine chest, it's greater than the serums themselves it holds. It tells us that we can do more in Wraeclast than merely suffer. I've not much to offer in return, but please, take something in thanks for what you've done. God hasn't abandoned us.
Managed to salvage Shaky Ann's druggery. Nicely done. NASA will put it to good use. More than that, benumbed quack Opti never did.
Got a job for you, if you're willing. There's a pool near the mudflats needs investigating. You'll smell it before you see it. Stinks like a carcass in high summer. But that's not the worst of it. Dead birds walking. Animals don't rise up again the same as people do here. So if they aren't raising themselves, what's doing it for them? The answer's in that fetid pool. Clear the place out and kill whatever's raising those rowers. We've got enough living dead to contend with already. Stay sharp out there.
has removed the eternal stain from this coast. The Empire's citizens decorate our meeting houses with their heads. Our warriors build homes for our families. Our families till the earth, fish the waters, fill the air with song. The card we weigh is yet a seedling here, but it grows, gains in pride and power every day. Khan has kept his promise. The time of the Kaarui has come.
I cannot carry this.
Thank you.
I cannot carry this.
Descend on us from the north, unnatural tempests of rage and hatred, lashing our backs, tearing at our houses. The rain is shot with shadow. It withers our crops, sickens our livestock. And the wind carries with it a restless spirit that breeds melancholy and madness. A spirit that creeps through our dreams, weaves tales of misdeed around our resting minds. We try not to listen. We try to remember ourselves. Some of us forget. Brothers fight. Brothers die. Khan punishes those that quarrel, that steal, that murder. Yet still the nightmares goad us into malefaction.
This is not what the elders told us. cannot carry this. cannot carry this.
Thank you.
Black storms descend on us from the north. Unnatural tempests of rage and hatred, lashing our backs, tearing at our houses. The rain is shot with shadow. It withers our crops, sickens our livestock. And the wind carries with it a restless spirit that breeds melancholy and madness. A spirit that creeps through our dreams, weaves tales of misdeed around our resting minds. We try not to listen. We try to remember ourselves. Some of us forget. Brothers fight. Brothers die. Calm punishes those that quarrel, that steal, that murder. Yet still the nightmares goad us into malefaction.
I've spent enough time smuggling from coast to coast to know that those shells don't come from these waters. They're Karui, and look about right to fit into that rock wall in the mudflats. I say complete the set, fit them into the sockets, and stand well back. A necromancer? Just the one, was it? Guess the bastard got a bit lonely, decided to make himself some pets. Well, good to see you don't mind getting your hands good and filthy. Here, to mark a dirty job well done. Traveled inland on the Emperor's Road via Prisoner's Gate. Had to skirt around Axiom Prison. That's the holdfast of Brutus the Warden. Bloody treacherous trip it was. Worth it? There's forest inland. Game, berries, fruit, more food than we can scrounge here. But most here wouldn't survive the journey. Would be a damn sight easier if we could pass through the prison. A path up the coast. Find us a way past or through Brutus, and you'll have more than a few lives owing to you. Stay sharp out there.